Hi, this is ManantialVE. In this tutorial, I'll guide you through the process of creating this transition in LumaFusion. Then, I'll show you how by applying just a quick tweak, it can look like this. The transitions in this tutorial are based on the perspective turns transitions that were added in LumaFusion 4.1, but modified to create a brand new look. Let's start with a 30 frames per second LumaFusion project already containing in the main track the two clips that will be used for the transition. Let's call the first clip Clip A and the second clip Clip B. Each of the two clips should be at least 5 seconds long. The transition will be 2 seconds long to make it easy to follow along. Before we start, here is how the original perspective turn right transition looks when applied between the two videos. For this tutorial, we'll be utilizing all 6 tracks available in LumaFusion. If you're using an older device, this might put some strain on performance, leading to occasional stuttering during the playback. If you encounter this issue, change the preview setting in Preferences to Fastest. Cut clip B 2 seconds after the start. Move the 2 seconds cut that you just made to the second track just above clip A and align it to its end. Now duplicate the clip you just moved twice more. The duplicate clips will be automatically placed on track 3 and track 4, stacked one on top of the other. Move the clip on track 4 to track 6, and then the one on track 3 to track 4. Now duplicate clip A. It will be automatically placed on track 3. Using one of the other clips as a reference, trim the duplicate of clip A so it only shows the last 2 seconds and it is aligned with the rest of the clips. Now duplicate the trimmed clip A. It will be automatically placed on track 5. At this point, if you look at the clips as a stack, the tracks alternate between clip A and clip B. Next, we are going to start applying transitions. Before you do so, open the LumaFusion settings and make sure that the default transition duration is set to 1 second. Apply the perspective turn right transition to the beginning of the clips in tracks 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. As you can see, each of the clips has a 1 second transition applied, leaving an additional second with no transition. Keep in mind that this is a 30 frames per second project. Leave the clip on track 2 untouched. Select the clip on track 3 and trim the beginning of the area where no transition is applied by 5 frames as shown. Its duration now is 25 frames. Select the clip on track 4 and trim it by 10 frames, so its duration now is 20 frames. Similarly, trim the clip on track 5 by 15 frames. And the clip on track 6 by 20 frames. At this point, the first transition in the tutorial is completed, and this is how it looks. Now, let's take it up a notch by introducing a small tweak. Edit the clip on track 2. Tap on Frame and Fit if you're not already there. We are going to create an animation to make the video oscillate as the transition unfolds. As you can see, a semi-transparent bar overlays the transition affected area at the beginning of the clip. Add a keyframe precisely at the end of the transition area, which is at the 1 second mark. navigate to the start of the transition, which is also the clip's beginning. Adjust the rotation to 45 degrees. A keyframe will be generated automatically. Now, to create the oscillation effect, move to the 15 frame mark, which is the midpoint of the transition, and set the rotation to minus 40 degrees. The transition now oscillates from 45 degrees to minus 40 degrees, and then levels at 0 degrees. Lastly, let's smooth the oscillation a bit by reducing the angular velocity when approaching and leaving the midpoint of the transition. Create a keyframe 3 frames before the midpoint and set the angle to minus 34 degrees. Now create a keyframe 3 frames after the midpoint and set the same angle, minus 34. Now exit back to the timeline. Repeat the process for the clips in tracks 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is how the modified transition looks now. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you are notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.